is murder. What a blessed day to preach the gospel. You gotta repent of your sins. Wages of sins equals death.
Amen.
The wicked flee when no one chases them.
I will guess.
Amen, that's the Bible. The wicked flee when no one chases them.
Yeah, how's it going, sir?
Go to hell. I've already been there and back, so don't even come with that bullshit.
You're in Orange, California right now, sir.
I'm a Republican. Get the hell away from me.
Okay, you might be a Republican, but you're still on your way to hell. But you know, Jesus will forgive you, but you have to repent.
Get away from me.
Yeah, we're about to leave you right now, sir, but you're very wicked. You're on your way to hell.
I've already served, so don't give me that bullshit.
That doesn't mean
I'm trying to be quiet. You guys are coming up and disturbing me. Get out of here.
Well, you're killing yourself with those cigarettes, so that's, you have no joy or peace.
I kiss my ass.
No, thank you. We're not sodomites. But God bless you. In Jesus' name.
Never mind. That was not a good fish.
What? Yeah, I wonder when this broke off. All right, watch your step.
Oh, God bless you, man. I see your cross. Are you a Christian? Okay, so are you born again?
Nope.
You've always been a Christian, though?
Well, you know what it says in John chapter 3?
Oh, yes.
All right, well, Jesus says unless a man's born again, he cannot enter into the kingdom of God. You have to repent and be born again, man, to enter heaven. So many fake Christians out here.
Yeah. At least she admits she wasn't born again.
Yeah.
Others usually lie or just think they know what it means.
Bunch of devils manifesting. Yeah. Man, you're on your way to hellfire. Jesus says most people are going to end up in hell. So if there's anyone smart enough right now, you know, you should repent. How are we laughing? Do you see me laughing, man? You don't see me laughing right now. And your shirt says vote feminism. No, I'm going to vote for Jesus. Because guess what? Feminism's not going to save your soul. The only person that can save your soul is Jesus Christ. Because you've already sinned. For all of sin, you can... For all of sin and fallen short of the glory of God. That means every single person here is worthy of going to hell. And that means every single person here that hasn't accepted Jesus Christ is on their way to hellfire. And you are going to lose your soul. You are going to be cast into the lake of fire where there is weeping and gnashing of teeth and the worm never dies. You guys might think this is a joke, but this is going to be really foolish in hindsight. This is very foolish in hindsight. Why do you have to smoke, man? You know, you probably have horrible breath from all that smoke. You probably have horrible breath and your teeth are going to rot by the time you're 60. You know, you're going to be very gross when you get older, man. It's true. You're making yourself gross to your husband or whoever. You're going to have horrible breath, you're going to have horrible lungs, and you're going to have horrible teeth. So you better repent and turn right to Jesus Christ before it's too late. I'm not even joking with you. It is the truth. Praise the Lord Jesus Christ. The truth is offensive. I'll give you that. The truth is offensive. But we have to be bold and stand on the truth. God bless you, sir.
You guys want to pray for him too? He's struggling with records.
Hallelujah. Know you not that the unrighteous will not inherit the kingdom of God. Be not deceived. Neither fornicator, nor idolater, nor effeminate, nor homosexual, nor thief, nor liar. Oh, everyone here has lied. Will inherit the kingdom of God. Jesus says, unless a man is born again, he cannot enter into the...
time of peace, rock! sock!